new pseudo-drug craze might be.
No? Come on. Have you heard of a placebo? Or maybe people are using this app along with some other real drug.
The most popular versions were developed by Chicago performance artist
Like and share. Bye.